Funeral service is held today for Blake Bozeman, a former star player at Morgan State University and son of Morgan's former head coach, Todd Bozeman. Bozeman was one of four people shot inside a Washington, D.C. nightclub late last month. He died from his injuries. The 31-year-old leaves behind his wife and three children, along with both of his parents. Police are still looking for his killer.